All right, we have some breaking news that just is now coming into our newsroom. We're learning that more than 5,000 people are without power in Northwest Bakersfield. Now, we will have more details when they become available, and those details will be coming.